What is believed to be the largest invasive Burmese python was caught in the Everglades just last week. Look at the guy wrangling this thing. But now scientists are warning there are even larger snakes living in Florida. We just have everything. We're lucky, I guess. They think they could be breeding a population of green anacondas just outside of Naples.
Take a look at how big these snakes are. Green anacondas are one of the largest snakes in the world. Females are larger than males. They can grow up to 30 feet long. That's about 2 to 3 times the size of Burmese pythons. The adult snakes are usually 10 to 16 feet. The green anacondas are native to South America. So why are they popping up in our area? NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live at the Fakahatchee Strand Preserve in Collier County talking with scientists to find out.
Peter, just like Burmese pythons, we don't have a clear picture on where these green anacondas came from. They may have been a part of the pet trade or just made their way to the United States, but we know at least 3 have been found right here in our own backyard.
The fact that they've been found in areas that maybe are not so close to where people are does suggest that, you know, maybe there could be more out there.
FGCU snake biologist Andrew Durso is telling us about one of his biggest fears. This map growing. 13 green anacondas spotted and reported in the state of Florida since 2000.
That is an anaconda.
From Tallahassee to Homestead to our neck of the woods.
Good number of those are small ones. They're juveniles. Reports of juveniles are, of course, alarming because it suggests that there could be some reproduction going on in the wild.
The Fakahatchee Strand Preserve is the only location where multiple green anacondas have been spotted. The hikers hitting the trails today plan on staying in the car.
Worries me because we already have such a problem with a python, so now we're going to have another exotic snake.
With numbers of Burmese pythons in the Everglades holding steady, we asked Professor Durso if he believes this could be the start of another battle against an invasive species.
It is true that the current pattern of green anaconda records does somewhat resemble the pattern of Burmese python records from the 80s and 90s.
Green anacondas are much larger than Burmese pythons. They don't have a natural fear of humans. So if you see one in the wild, make sure you keep your distance and contact FWC. I'm reporting local today in Copeland, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
Today.